Today we will teach how to type Happy New Year on computer. First of all, you have to set the keyboard like this, and then you can see every word on computer. So how to type 新年快乐 C-E-N 新呢一安年科乌哀快乐呃乐新年快乐 Next step, we will teach how to write Happy New Year in Chinese. AndChinese New Year is different Western country. Usually in Western country is 31st December, but in Chinese or in Taiwan, we use lunar calendar. So usually it will be in January or February. So now we write the Happy New Year. The first wordwhich mean new. The second word which mean year. And the third word is mean fast. The third word and fourth word it means happy. Usually in Chinese New Year there are at least 5 or 6 days off. So this word is Happy New Year.It's pretty easy, right?
祝大家新年快乐